Folks, we're back. Welcome back to another scary game. We gotta find the killer and taser pieces, I guess. Let's get out of this. Fucking dolls. Oh, I can hide right here. Okay. Yeah, I'm still very much sweating from the last episode. Oh, what's this? So I guess I need a screwdriver. Oh, I want the smaller object. Dude, nice. Now we have a taser bullet. Doesn't look like I can affix them together yet. And this leads out here. Double checking some things because, you know. Oh, fucking dolls. Okay, that music. Jesus. What the fuck was that music? Group photo I took, police force. Okay. It seems like this is a safe room. I hung it on the photo of the master bedroom. So I guess we gotta go back upstairs to the bedroom. It's been with me for 18 years. Lisa doesn't like me wearing police badge. Think that the badge represents a legitimate right to violence. Not right now. Ooh, screwdriver. Methinks I have to hide for a minute. Okay. I don't like it. But she was just upstairs. Oh, I don't like it. Go, 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 go. No more keys. I don't like finding keys. I want to find pieces. I hear her, but I don't see her. Oh, God. Oh, fuck. All right, she's slow. She's slow. Get in there. Yes, I know. That was very close. What door was locked? Oh God, I didn't mean to throw that thing. And now she's up here. And she's gonna come in here. Is that my wife? Like, I'm pretty sure that's this dude's wife. I don't like that. Why is that the wrong keyhole? Okay. Watch ad for clues. Oh, fuck. Anxiety ridden. How did she not see me? Oh my God, go away. All right, I'm going to... Nice. I'm going to stop here. If you like it, hit the like button. If you want to see more of it, let me know. I'll see you guys later.